channel. So today we are going to do two experiments. To do first experiment, the things we need are 2 glass of water, 2 lemons and then salt. I will put this salt, 1 teaspoon, in the second glass and I will mix it well. So now you can see the salt is dissolved in the water. So now I will put the lemon in the first glass. So now you can see the lemon is sunk in the water because the density is high of lemon compared to the water. So now I will put the lemon in the second glass. You can see the lemon is not sunk in the water, it is floating on the water. See, because the density of water is high compared to lemon, so it is floating on the water. Thank you.